It's all about economic dynamism, government efficiency, infrastructure, and resilience. Kung nandiyan po yan, apat yan sa plano ninyo, hindi po kayo magkakamali sa direksyon ng inyong municipality. And people will appreciate, or your constituents will appreciate their governance. And then let me proceed to campaigning for the unity of
our next distinguished guest for this evening. Alam ko na galing ako sa Congress, as congressman, governor, mayor. Alam ko ang mga mayor ang nakakaalam ng Malabo sa NASA. So kayo po ang nakakaalam. At na ang survey, wala nang pagkakamali siguro. Lahat ng survey, more than 50%. So I think this time, all of us are making history. For the first time, makakaroon tayo ng majority president. So it's my history, honor, and I salute to you. The next president of the Republic of the Philippines, President Bongbong.
Hindi naman yung hindi na siguro You have to be creative sometimes, you have to be resourceful sometimes. And you have to think in the time I was understanding not all in the box. And that balance has always been, in my view, has always been too much in favor of national government. Dying on the floor, I am in balance and I'm rebelling down the national government that can exacerbate it. Ang mga local government officials kung ano yung dapat po i-usen na kanila.
Sabi namin, magkoda mo, hindi nyo pwede gawin yun.
Yes. Yun ang mga bagay. Kasulat, mga kasulat din mo. Na nangunguya ko sa akin namin ay nasa sabi ko, kami lahat ang nasa rin namin. Basahin na lang mabuti ang local government ko at iba ang kanilang description na sinasabi tungkol sa i-reshare ng local government. Ang sinasabi sa local government ko is ang prosyento ng a percent of all national collections. Ngunit ang interpretation ng ginagawa mula ng nasipalaan ng government ko ay ginagawa hindi kasama ang collections sa cosmos, hindi kasama ang collections sa bar. At sa akin ang mula kung nakalagay dito ng eksempo yan, dapat ay natin yan. And yung patroon ngayon ay aming iniisip, ironically,
even something as different as local government and national government.
is very aware of the real situation in people's life. Kahit na yun, hindi mga ibang politiko at ayaw ninyo ay taong bayan araw-araw na kayo na ayaw na araw-araw kayo na pagkasakay nyo. Kaya talaga ninyo. And that is why I think that this is the scene of exactly what is going to be needed in the coming time for us to recover from the pandemic and from the economic crisis that the pandemic brought. So I thank you once again for this very fine opportunity na tayo makasama. Yung iba sa inyo na puntahan na namin at muli na siguro hindi pa
and that's all.